are the ones I can't read.
When the water dropped, new beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully. Come. Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Anvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven, like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh.
Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Enemies ahead!
Look out! Behind
that's over. Soul Eater got him. Must have been part of that alchemist crew. You didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
I got this one!
Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming. This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Against him!
Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Watch out!
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Peruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought. Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.